guys, hey, I'm here to tell you that I got my WhatsApp back. And how did I get my WhatsApp back? Hey, I'm telling you, it's a long story, yeah? But to make it short, before I sent the code to the guy, I remember I was like, Nikama, this is a hacker. So I had taken a screenshot, yeah, for the number, the WhatsApp number of that guy. So what happened? That day I was quite busy because I was dealing with a client, telling them more about diaspora insurance, signing everybody in and stuff like that. So I didn't have time to sit down and think, okay, what can I sort this one out? And then so when I went to the hotel, there was all chaos everywhere. There was smoke and the fire ambulance was there. But then later on, when I settled, that's when nikaanza kufikiria. Nikasema, by the way, I had taken a screenshot. Let me see if I can chat this guy or woman, whoever he is. But mimi namuita guy because jina yake ilikuwa inatokelezea Stanley Karanja. Ai, nikamwambia Karanja bro, man, nirudishie my WhatsApp. Please, you know my WhatsApp group, eh? I'm on my WhatsApp line. You not make a lot of money from it. Me, I'm broke. All my friends on WhatsApp, they are broke. Like now, how much have you made? How much have they sent you so far? Akatuma emoji ya kucheka. Nikamwambia bro, nipatie account yangu please. Akaniuliza, who told you that I'm a guy? Nikamwambia, I can see by the profile picture and the profile name. Your name is Stanley Karanja. Karanja, jo Kenya, what's up yako? We are all hustling. Kila mtu ana hustle, hata mimi na hustle. Jo Kenya account yako. He just laughed. Akaniambia, okay, ni namba gani? Nikamwambia, akaniambia, okay, can you send the number that was that I hacked? That tells you I may hack a lot of numbers, eh? Nikamtumia my WhatsApp number. Remember, I was chatting him with my Kenyan WhatsApp number, yeah? With my Kenyan WhatsApp number. And I was chatting him through his number. Like, ilikuwa ni +44534, key number, tota siju ni kisikarite kutoka wapi. And thank God I had taken a screenshot, yeah? So I chatted him. I chatted nikamwambia, bro, we are all hustling. Hata mimi na hustle. Hata wewe una hustle. Please, nirudishie WhatsApp yangu. Because for now, kama haijakubenefit, kama hakuna mzee amekutumia pesa, I don't think you're going to benefit from it. Please, bro, rudisha account yangu. And imagine just like that. Akanirudishia. Akaniambia, okay, your account will be back in about 12 hours, eh? So in the morning when I woke up, I realized that my account is back, eh? Nikasema, oh my God, amerudisha. I got my WhatsApp back. Like, come on, bro. I need my number. I need my WhatsApp back. Just like that, I got it back. See you guys. Love you all.